So they're just about ready. Funambulous drawn the inside. 650 second pick. Number 5, Rusty Fury. They're all just about in. Set to run. Light is turned on. Funambulous the favourite. Box 1. Set to run. Ready. And away, Funambulous began brilliantly off the inside. She'll push through. Deep out, Hopi Girl goes to second. Third placing, Rusty Fury. A gap then to Wood Veneer. Also, Lefevre Lille. Last is Corryong McLaren, but Funambulous puts two lengths on Hopi Girl. Rusty Fury runs on. Funambulous inside the 50, about a length in front and doing enough. And Funambulous wins. Rusty Fury really strode home well to get second late from Hopi Girl. Lefevre Lille, then came Corryong McLaren, and Wood Veneer was last in. It was pretty easy watch for the favourite backers. 22-41, Funambulous number 1 for Jane McNichol. Was able to push through, hold the lead, and strong to the line. 5, Rusty Fury runs another honest second. 8, third, Hopi Girl, who had speed to burn early but couldn't quite clear Funambulous. And 4, Lefevre Lille gets 4th placing. So 22-41 the time, 2 1/4 by half a length. They went 5.06 early, 13.59, and the run home in, we wait upon that in fact, 1.584 confirmed, 1.584.